you see this, I just want you to think about a wonderful life. Well, what this was. What a wonderful world. A Louis Armstrong. Think about that song. What a wonderful world it is to be in. People passing by, so shaking hands with one another. Really. It's an amazing world we live in. Turn around and look at each other. Look at your neighbor and say, what a beautiful gift that it is to have someone sitting with you today. Think about this. Jesus is here today. How wonderful it is to know Him as your Lord and Savior. Folks, what else can we ask for today? We have hope. Hope one day. I know some of you have lost your loved ones, and I know that there's purpose in your life. But understand this, even through that, we can have joy, because we know because of Jesus, we can spend eternity together. We'll be together again. And just as you're sitting next to that loved one right now, we'll be sitting next to all of those that have gone on before. What else can we ask? How many has joy this morning? Father in heaven, I thank you for your love and your grace. Blessings of life. I thank you for the joy, Lord, of our salvation. Knowing Jesus is mine. Thank you, Father, for each other. For these wonderful people that you have blessed and you have allowed to come into my life. And I pray, Lord, that we each can experience a special knowing of that joy today, that we would share that joy with one another and laugh and leave. Thank you, Father, for your love and your grace. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's all stand this morning. You know, thank you, Lord. Let's just have just a moment while we're standing here. Just a moment for invitation this morning. If there's a decision that you've already made or been on your heart, that you want to come down, you need to come down this morning, and you can all make whatever that decision may be. If you decided today, this is the place that you want to share. Home. You want to join this church, this fellowship. If you want to do it. If you know Christ for the first time, whatever you may be, you come along with Jesus' plan. Just for a moment, all of us. Let's all give the Lord a big shout of hallelujah.